I could tell your truth. I'm watching from the bathroom, making sure I don't choke from the words you spoke when you're screaming at the mirror. Now you're sitting in the cafeteria, shoving clementines and orange bacteria down your throat a dozen times or near, yeah, fooling those around of your bulimia. You turn oranges to orange juice, into there and spit it out of you. Your body is imperfectly perfect, everyone wants what the other one's working. No orange juice. E-I-I-O-J. 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 Oh, oh, I believe you chose to blow it on a reading card, but that's what happens when you stuff it. Please say that you won't continue ordering oranges off the menu, stuffing up your mouth with tissue. The way you look is not an issue. You turn oranges to orange juice, into there and spit it out of you. Your body is imperfectly perfect, everyone's not the other one's working. No orange juice. E-I-I-O-J. 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 I wish I could give you my set of eyes, cause I know your eyes ain't working. I wish I could tell you that you're fine, so fine, but will you find that it's concerning? You turn oranges to orange juice, into there, then spit it out of you. Your body is imperfectly perfect, everyone wants what the other one's working. No orange juice. E-I-I-O-J. 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 E-I-I-O-J.